The Alpha Academy is open for business. We're about to see a clinic.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. It is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
Chad may be the greatest coach of all time. Look what he did to Otis.
Yeah, but is Chad Gable actually teaching the right lessons?
Look at the record book, Saxton. You see all those W's? Those look like the right lessons to me.
Great tag team partner, great mentor, great singles star. Chad Gable has not only resurrected his career, but Otis's as well.
And Gable does it all for the Academy.
And his partner, representing the Alpha Academy, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Mandy Rose in the rear view mirror. Otis is laser focused and has destroyed everyone who stepped in his path.
Well, Corey, he's not gullible anymore, right?
I agree completely.
Corey, you're like in love with this guy now. What's the difference?
We're talking new haircut, new look, new attitude, all of which have served Otis extremely well.
Otis is all business.
A combined weight of 479 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Brotherhood.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
SmackDown Tag Team Championships are up for the taking in this 2 out of 3 falls competition with
DDT.
Jimmy gets intercepted. As the leg trap, Fisherman Suplex. Able to get the advantage here.
Kick to the gut.
Right or wrong into a neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Dismantling your opponent.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable. Time to go for a ride. Explorer suplex. Tagged into action. Oh my God. A 2 out of 3 falls match is one that will certainly test the competitors involved in terms of their endurance and mental strength.
Which is why it's always key to pick up the first fall as quickly as possible. Not just to set the tone, but because coming from behind in this sort of match is the epitome of an uphill battle.
Jay taking his offense
from the top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He's in off the tag.
A little worse for wear now.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Climbs back into the ring. Oh my God,
DDT!
Oh wow, Chad Gable is a bloody mess.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Tag.
Oh, what a DDT.
It's ruthless striking.
Caught with a punch.
Otis running into some trouble here.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
And Otis was ready there.
Now, look at this. Headbutt! Jumping elbow drop. Great wherewithal on the counter. And now,
look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Oh, just completely off target there.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Slides back into the ring. Tag made. Tag made.
Enough already.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Armbar's in. Armbar. He's got it locked in. It's locked.
Would you all? Oh, nice way to get out.
Oh, super kick.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Top rope. Here we go. Uso
through the air and connects.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Tossed into the corner.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Hooked up. And
counters.
Elusiveness from Gable.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Here he comes, sliding back in.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
This is one way to get out of it.
Overhead.
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
He takes control.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Delivering the suplex. Elbow drop. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, the barricade. We are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Taken down by the neck.
Kick to the stomach. Nice takedown.
respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And Gable had it scouted. Suplex. And Jimmy takes on even more damage.
And give it up to Gable, still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
Oof, nailed the midsection. All right, sliding back in. All right, Hurricanrana. And the hits to the core keep coming. He got whipped into that corner. He's in, under the ropes.
Really just laying it in.
Across the top rope. Clubbing four. Yeah. Ah, splash.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get worse for this competitor.
I figured you'd like this one, Byron.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh my God,
DDT!
Spiked him.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. It's Oos time.
Thinking about backing it up like it's done. Here we go. Boom.
That hurt.
Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Top rope. Splash.
The champions need to finish the job.
He keeps his team in the match.
Forced out of the ring. But not done yet. A second one.
Bouncing attack to the stomach.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, right to the kidneys. Elbow drop. That should do it right there. And the champ gets straight one.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower. That final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Russian leg sweep. Stop to the arm.
Moves avoided.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked them. And there's Jimmy on the attack deep in this match.
It is scratching and clawing time if Otis wants to stay in this.
Is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Double super kick!
My goodness.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Top rope.
Uso splash!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
The champion gets a fall.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
They kick out at only one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard. Jay puts a stop to that.
Position. This takes tremendous.
Uso, so powerful. The champ will stay champ.
Ooh!
Looking for a high risk move. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Uso,
looking for neutral attack.
Two!
Got him, and the tag titles stay put.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.